Good morning, everybody. It is Sunday, and there's not a whole lot going on. I'm just kind of relaxing and just catching up with all the little things I need to do. But most importantly, I want to give a couple shout-outs to some people. So Grace from the Philippines, I read your message. It was so cute. I loved your message. It was just really sweet of you to say all the things you said. And you said you were, you know, felt lucky to be a McFan. Well, I feel even more lucky. So thank you so much. And I'm glad that you're loving the music. And don't worry, I will keep in mind that your record, that my record doesn't get to you 5 days after it gets to the U.S. So I'll keep that in mind, keep you updated. And then the second shout-out is to Henry. Henry from Australia. I got your message about how Snapvine's not working over where you are. And so there's still a way. I'm able to communicate with you, and I got your message. So no worries on your end. And so just thank you again for everything. And then the last shout-out is to Melissa. I got word that you hurt your leg or your knee or something, and you were all excited about some flyers that you were helping out with for my sake. And so I'm sorry that you hurt yourself. I know what it's like hurting foots or feet or legs. So I hope you feel better, and don't run too hard anymore. You can hurt yourself. So that's pretty much it. Oh, also, I wanted to give a couple shout-outs to my good friends, Chris Daughtry, who just went platinum, Kelly Pickler, who I just got word, she just went gold, and I think Taylor also just went gold as well. So just want to say congratulations to all of them and to all of our fans who voted for us and made all this possible. I mean, we're just all doing so well, and we're just all so happy and grateful. So thank you so much to everybody, and congratulations to all my buddies. Take care, everybody. Have a nice day. Bye.